Welcome to the first ever Fashion Collective London Fashion Show.
Fashion Collective is a platform to enable entrepreneuring fashion students to get a platform to actually show their artwork, their particular designs to a wider perspective. We've got well-established designers working very closely with brand new students just coming out of university that have now had an opportunity now to get on a platform to actually show the products right across the globe. We've got about five different international stations that are involved with us from the Middle East and the Far East, and we're working very closely with an X Factor show in the Middle East for the designers to give them that opportunity which otherwise they may not have achieved.
Well, my name is Jakey Mirrors, aka Mr. Fabulous. I'm the red carpet host today for Fashion Collective London. I'm here to support and celebrate young emerging fashion talent. And Fashion Collective London is a company that is helping young people shine, and we're investing our time in bringing all this creativity out. And also we're here to support BBC Children in Need.
In the fashion industry, it is extremely hard to actually excel in. Unfortunately, it's one of the most competitive industries that there is, and as a result, many designers, young designers, struggle to actually get their collections out there. Fashion Week is absolutely wonderful, and we hope to actually create another platform in association with Fashion Week to allow youngsters and new designers and people that have got difficulties to go forward with their designs and costumes out into a wider circulation.
Like a shadow in my mind, pushing everything aside, calling bluffs on you every single time, taking off the photographs, turning memories.